Hi, welcome to my channel, and this is episode 309 of our Grid Tour of the Faith series. In this episode, we visited Los Baños Public Cemetery in search of notable individuals like our heroes, famous celebrities, musicians, politicians, sportsmen and businessmen interred in this part of Laguna. Come, join us to remember, celebrate the life, and visit the final resting place of a film and TV actor, a stage director, and an educator who appeared in many films and TV drama series for 35 years since 1984. Located right in the middle of the cemetery is the Mabesa Family Mausoleum, which is the final resting place of film and TV actor Tony Mabesa. Antonio Ocampo Mabesa, or better known as Tony Mabesa, was born on the 27th January 1935 in Los Baños, Laguna. He was a film and TV actor, a stage director, and an educator who appeared in many film and TV drama series for 35 years since 1984. Mabesa attended high school at UP Rural and finished his degree in agriculture at UP Los Baños. He pursued and earned his master's degree in theater arts at UCLA in 1965 and earned another master's degree in education at University of Delaware in 1969. He further studied dramatic literature at the University of Minnesota. As an educator, Mabesa was a tutor for theater arts at UP, where he established theater group Tulaan UP in 1976 and the UP Playwright Theater in 1980. Mabesa mentored some of the country's distinguished theater artists including Eugene Domingo, Noni Buencamino, Neil Ryan Sessa, and many more. Mabesa had 164 film and TV appearances as actor from 1984 to 2019. He made his first film appearance in the 1984 movie, Daddy's Little Darling, starring Dolphy with Connie Reyes, Panchito, Snooki Serna, Maricel Soriano, Julie Vega, and Janice de Belen.
Hoy, Rosemary, hindi ito ang lugar para magbilad tayo ng mga kasiraan natin sa buhay!
Siguro kung hubad-hubad lahat yun eh.
Yes, Mariosip naman, Uncle.
Bueno, you must remember, bold ito, but artistic. Baka hindi makapasa sa sensor yan. Sa FRB,
kilala naman niyo ako, Uncle.
His other film and TV appearances include 1985, Hinugot Ka Lang Sa Langit, starring Maricel Soriano with Charito Solis, Dante Rivero, Altantay, Amy Austria, and Ruel Santiago.
Mr. Virgilio came at a bad time and just came from an executive committee meeting regarding our bank's overseas loan. I have this friend who's dying of cirrhosis of the liver and I have to see him soon. Where's your file? Oh, this is the decision of the committee. Mr. Virgilio, there is an economic crisis. Money is tight. Ang dami-dami naming kliyente. Hindi makapagbayad. Excuse me. Ah, he lived through the night. O sige, nandiyan ako. Well, I'm very sorry. I try to do my best to fight your case in the committee, but there's really nothing I can do about it. Bye.
1992, ngayon at kailanman, starring Sharon Cuneta and Richard Gomez.
Great. Saan ka kumuha ng photography?
Wala ho akong formal studies, mostly in Paris and a summer workshop in Rome.
Aside from photography, what else would you like to do in an advertising company like BEAD?
Would like to try a layout.
Very good. Well, congratulations. Welcome to BEAD.
1995, Muling Umawit ang Puso, starring Nora Honor with Albert Martinez, Donna Cruz, and Ian De Leon.
No, I want you here para marinig mo.
Isang big-time wedding syndicate.
Gano'n po ito katotoo?
That's not true.
Gawa-gawa lamang yan ang mga kaaway ko sa politika.
2002 Mano Po ay starring Maricel Soriano, Richard Gomez, Chris Aquino, Aramina, and Eddie Garcia.
Bakit? Mayaman ka ba? Eh bakit ganun? Ang arte naman.
Eh tradisyon nga nila yun eh.
Ang alam ko, kapag nag-aasawa mga inchik, nagbibigay ng mga mamahaling alahas ang lalaki. Eh, ang magiging anak nyo, saan sila sisimba? Yung mga kapatid niya, yung mga magulang niya. Rafi, ito masasabi ko sa'yo ha, maiilang ka. Mahirap yung magkaiba ang kultura.
2008, School Bukol 20 Years After, Ungasis and Escalera's Adventure, starring Tito Vic and Joey.
Teka, napag-aralan mo na ba yung inscription na to?
Yes, Dr. Alfonso.
Hindi bali na. Kailan mo gusto pa schedule ang official turnover ng Kalinyo Mabon?
Wag na muna, Doc. Isabay na natin kapag nakuha ko na yung kampila ni Lapu-Lapu.
2012, Migrante starring Jody Santamaria and Alan Dizon, where he was nominated for Best Supporting Actor in the 2013 FAMAS Award.
Nakapag-Hong Kong ka na, ha? Nakapag-Singapore ka, sabi mo mahirap.
Wala akong asenso eh kung aasa ako dun sa kinikita ko sa health center tsaka dun sa kinikita ni Annie sa pamamasada niya.
Baka raw po. Yung po kasi yung kadalasang nangyayari kapag missing ang FW.
TV action drama series Ang Probinsyano in its episode titled Happy Birthday Lola Flora starring Coco Martin with Susan Roses as aired over then ABS-CBN Channel 2 on the 14th November 2016.
Wala, punta po kayo. Where's father?
Ay, father!
So glad you're in, father.
2018 Rainbow Sunset starring Eddie Garcia with Gloria Romero, Tirso Cruz III, Sunshine Dizon, and Aiko Melendres, where he won the Best Supporting Actor Award in the 2018 Metro Manila Film Festival.
Mahal ko siya.
Eh, alam naman ho namin yun.
Higit pa doon. Gusto kong alagaan siya hanggang sa huli niya ang hininga.
Napakahaba na ng pagsasama namin ng iyong papa. Kasama namin si Fredo. Ikaw ang pangalawang ama ng aking mga anak.
Bakit nating alam na may dugong berde ang Nino Fredo?
Tatanda no, magka-holding hands po.
Kailan kasi yung isip mo sa sitwasyon ni Papa at saka ni Ninong?
Away na yung mga anak natin. Walang may gustong sumuko. Kailangan mong tulong mo.
Tulad ng pagmamahal ko sa iyong ina. Pakialam ko anong sabihin nila. Ano? Nabakla ako?
His last appearance was in the movie Clarita, released on the 12th June 2019, starring Jody Santamaria with Ricky Davao and Aaron Villaflor.
Ako nang napatay ang babae ito, kanyo. Mahirap kong sabihin.
Nagkataon lang ho, Monsignor. Dahil wala naman hong testigo.
Si Father Salvador, parang may mabigat na pinapasan. Ito ang tandaan mo, Father Benedicto. Ang influensya ng demonyo, parang sakit yan. Kaya bantayan mo buti, si Father Salvador.
Sige ho, Monsignor.
Sana. Mali ang akala ko.
Mabeza died in a hospital in Quezon City on the 4th October 2019 because of undisclosed illness. He was 84. In June 2022, Mabeza was conferred to the Order of National Artists for Theater as awarded posthumously by then President Rodrigo Duterte. In the next episodes, we will post the video of the continuation of our visit of Manila North Cemetery and Libingan ng mga Bayani in Taguig. Later in this channel, we will also post more Grade 2 videos including Loyola Memorial Park in Marikina and in Parañaque. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe if you like my channel. See you in our next Grade 2 of the Famous episodes.